dressing up fashionably. That's life in America should be.